up next. This is a showcase of two of the most vicious strikers in the game today. Between Joanne Calderwood and Joanna Jędrzejczyk. Our tale of the tape for this strawweight battle. What an even matchup. Everything between these two fighters tonight is virtually identical. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer. Joanne Calderwood.
You ready?
Jędrzejczyk.
Fight!
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Jędrzejczyk. Black trunks for Calderwood. Good hook to the body. Great job blocking that punch. Superman punch. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. It's a nice jab there, Jack.
Hard kick lands. Vicious shot to the body.
Strong jab.
Oh, very nice.
Hard straight punch.
Big shot.
Head kick was blocked. That's a solid straight. That was a nasty elbow.
Rough. And with the knee. Good uppercut. Struggling from position in the clinch.
Good defense for now.
And she scores a throw.
And right back to side control.
Back up. Great job blocking the huge elbow.
Nice big right hand.
Straight punch.
Big right hand.
Putting on a show here.
Big shot.
Solid shot to the body.
Big punches here.
Oh, Joe, another strong jab. Here's a perfect kick to the body. Here's a nasty, lots of action in that round. The lovely Brittany getting a set for round.
Are you ready? You ready?
Round two.
Checked.
With the right. There's a combination.
Just missed with the big left hand.
That explosive jab.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Calderwood with some big kicks. And she times her strikes again.
Nice.
The huge head kick is blocked. Nice work on the counter. strong knee to the body by young Jake Chen.
Misses with the kick.
Huge block. That was a big kick to the body. Nice work with the straight right. Great job with the roundhouse.
Oh, nice.
Man, some nasty body shots. And you can see the bruising starting on the left side. To the body. Joshi's utilizing the body shots throughout the fight. And they're starting to do some damage.
Couldn't agree with you more, Mike.
Nice job with the roundhouse. Young Jake Check with a punch that connects.
Oh, huge kick to the midsection.
There's another.
Oh, that's a heavy body.
Big shot. Combination.
Powerful right hand.
Big combination. Solid jab. Wow, another big jab score.
Not even close.
Nice jab
to the body. Good body shot. Could hear it in our broadcast position.
That punch was blocked.
Connected there.
Nice combination. She's mixing things up. Great utilization of the jab. Solid straight. Gets caught by the right kick. And she connects again.
Lands a hard kick. Oh! Oh! What an exchange!
Big straight punch.
Oh, solid jab.
Good combination.
Oh, big body kick. Oh, and another jab. Vicious combination. That left hand had knockout written all over it. Good job blocking the punch. Young Jake Check with a nice knee. Good solid straight line. 10 seconds now remaining round two. We have completed two rounds.
Great display of striking skills from both fighters in that round.
Listen, absolutely, Mike. I need you to fight smart. If you start losing the stand-up battle, I want you.
And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands.
The lovely Ariadne.
Are you ready? You ready?
5 minutes on the clock. Joe, we're coming off a pretty good round. It'd be great to see more of the same as the fight continues.
Decent action in that last round, and yes, I would like to see more of the same in this next.
The flying knee. Her striking is outstanding. Oh, that's a big strike.
And another one lands to the head. She's got some nasty bruising on her torso.
Jake Check with a good punch. And here we can see the number of total strikes landed. A good slip and rip by Calderwood. Young Jake Check with the block.
Man,
she's down. That shot dropped her. Really battling for position in the clinch. Young Jake Check with a solid knee to the body. Young Jake Check with an elbow to the head. Joe again, a highly effective knee. She did damage again right there.
And the knee to the body. Oh, nicely done.
Good job, yeah, good job.
Big elbow. elbow to the head by Young Jake Chen. They're back up. Hold it with blocked that strike.
Look at this.
Calderwood with a good punch. Big shot with the straight.
To the body. Nice kicks.
Good kick. That eye is going to be grotesque. Nice roundhouse kick to the body. Joe, she's really on point with her strikes there. Good job blocking the punch. Calder with the jab. Calder with a good right kick to the body.
Nice shot.
Joe, she's really staying busy on her feet. Great jab by Young Jay Chen.
Oh! Oh, she heard her there, Mike. She heard her.
10 seconds remaining in the fight. Powerful jab.
Fight goes the distance.
You want to go on Jake Check's knockdown earlier in the battle may very well be the difference as the judges render their decision.
I absolutely agree, Mike. I think it was the most significant moment in this fight, and it was the only time that either fighter was in deep water. Round two, perfect timing on this body kick and slams home. Round three, this is where she lands the shot that puts her opponent down.
The decision is in, and here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for decision. All three judges score the contest. 30-27. For the winner, by unanimous decision, Joanna Jędrzejczyk.
Joanna Jędrzejczyk earns the victory by unanimous decision.